New Year. Are you as glad as we are to see 2011 go away? It's not been the best year, that's for sure. Here's hoping 2012 is a whole lot better. Before I get into my main video, I do want to take just a moment, put on my mom hat, and say one thing. If you guys are going to go out and party for New Year's Eve, and I totally understand, it's a lot of fun, please be careful. I don't want anything to happen to you. Have a designated driver. You know, everybody likes to drink a lot on New Year's, and it's not safe to get behind the wheel of a car if you've had anything to drink. You know, it's just not worth the chance. So, designated driver, or better still, don't be on the roads at all. Go to a friend's house. Have a party at a friend's house, and everybody just crash on the couches and things and not drive at all. That would be ideal. Or at least, like, for instance, around here, this is a resort area. And so the hotels all do these New Year's Eve party packages where it's, you know, entertainment and champagne, but a hotel room so that there's no need for anyone to be out on the roads. That's also a good solution. If you really must be out on the roads, if you can't avoid it, try to leave early, you know, like a little after midnight. If you wait until the bars close, well, first of all, there's going to be even more people on the road, and they will have had a whole lot more to drink. I don't want you to start 2012 in a hospital bed because you were involved in an accident, okay? Or worse. So please, 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 party, have a lot of fun, but be safe. Okay, that's it for the mom stuff. Now, for the channel in the new year, what can you expect? Well, of course you can expect more kitty videos, and once the weather warms up, I'm sure you can expect more brown widow spider videos. And there will probably be more grandkid videos. But on top of all that, there's some other things coming up. If you're a longtime subscriber, then you know that Paul Neverblatz and I have been working on this idea of a series of videos that we're going to do together. That is still in the works. He's been real distracted with the whole job scene, and after the first of the year, he's going to be on the hunt again. So keep your fingers crossed that he finds something pretty soon. But we are still working on that. These videos will also feature a second couple, and if you're a longtime subscriber of the Neverblatz channel, you've met the husband. His name is Cletus, and he's an interesting fellow. Well, his wife, Delilah, well, she's quite colorful herself. she writes this advice column, and they're really funny. I thought that they'd make interesting videos. So I've been trying to talk Delilah into coming over and letting me videotape her, well, I shouldn't say videotape because we don't use tape anymore, right? Video her doing her advice columns and put them up on my channel. She's a little nervous about that. It may take some liquid courage to get her to agree to do it, but hopefully I can get that done and get the first one up maybe in a few weeks. I'm working on it. And guys, don't worry. This is not like Dear Abby, okay? These are interesting. I think you'll get a kick out of watching Delilah. Trust me. Beyond that, I don't know what else we have planned. I'm sure there'll be humor stories that'll come up that I'll talk about. And hopefully, like I said, I'll get these the joint videos with Neverblatz going. I think the plan is we'll put the main videos on his channel. And we'll put the outtakes, which I'm sure there will be lots, on my channel. Anyway, that's all that I know of as far as plans for the new year. Beyond that, let me once again wish all of you a very, very happy new year. I hope it brings you plenty of good health, tons of prosperity, lots of joy, warmth, family, everything you're looking for in life, okay? Let's all wish that 2012 is a whole lot better for everybody. That's all for this week. Come back and see me.
See ya!